seems.
Life isn't fair.
Oh.
Oh, and going in there and getting back in on Turtwig. Absolutely.
Hey, what's up, bitch?
Baiting everything from Mika. Oh, and Turtwig started with an incline. Slap right to the face.
Oh, right to the face of Mika.
Love to see it.
Mika going. Oh, the
huge
tail whip.
Oh, the tail from Mizzou. The tail whip right to the face. And Turtwig is down on the ground. On his knees. He feels very comfortable. He's very comfortable in this position here. Uh-oh. I don't even think he's hurt. See, I think he's just on his knees.
And if you see right now, Mika says, no. I'm not going to finish you off. I'm going to let my girl Flynn come up in here.
Come on, not again.
That's
come
right,
on.
With the tag in.
And they got a few seconds before she has to go back to court. It looks like we're going to see a tag team move.
What's, oh yeah, what's happening here? What's...
Oh, a
double tail whip. Flinzy's tail is not. Dude, Flinzy needs the Mika Moonlight tail. That thing is crazy.
I don't even think Turtwig is playing here.
And if you look over there, it seems that Not Gummy is afraid to be hopping into this
ring.
Oh,
no. This isn't looking good for Turtwig. This isn't looking good. The double pin.
Okay. Wait. Tag me in. Tag me in. Oh, that is the match there.
No.
Wait.
Thank God. Holy fuck. Gummy, did you see that? They just sat on my face. Did you see that? That was badass.
He seems to be gloating.
Here are your winners. Representing the Mutes. Feline Fatale, Mika Mastania, and Flinty.
Damn, dude.
Well, what an amazing tournament. Now, I gotta say, right now, Turtwig easily just made everybody upset in the entire universe who's watching that match. Huh? Even though they lost,
come on, ladies,
they upset
come on.
Everybody. And Turtwig, honestly, that was a win for you at the end.
Whoa. Whoa. You lost that. When you call yourself a fembucky,
that's right.
Can you come around?
Can you come around over here so we can interview you?
We're going
to
keep
talking,
all right?
Can you come around here so we can interview you in the back here?
Oh, my God.
You think you can tell what to do? Fellas. Come on. You're going to try to tell these two what to do?
Okay, well, I'm going to ask that. Okay, so
go for
that was a pretty unique move that you used right there to get that win. Have you been practicing that move very long?
Well,
have you practiced that move long? Could you come over here, please, and demonstrate that pin move on me?
That was my idea, actually, James. I can't believe you stole my idea there. Can you demonstrate it on me, actually?
You guys are being pitiful. I blinked
when you did that one move. Guys, can you guys do that move on me? I did blink there. What is that smell?
Guys, do you have any questions for my wrestlers about, like, you know, how good they are and, you know, they're winning and next week they're going to take on the champs and...
Tell if this is the worst, please stop!
Oh my God!
Oh God!
You guys sound just like Turtwig.
Jeez! Wow! Sorry.
Oh my. You know what? You two have showcased why you're the most dominating force in Bricktown. Definitely showcase. Don't worry, manager. I'm a professional. I'm a professional caster. And
being
I want to make sure I understand this move.
Really
so that way
feat.
For their next match, I have a better understanding of how lethal, right, Jerry? How lethal.
Exactly. The smell. The way I react to it in my pants.
Yes.
We need to know every single detail, ain't that right, Jay?
Oh, wait,
you're scaring the hose. You're literally scaring the hose.
Oh.
And just like that, she's gone.
Where did she go?
Like my ex-wife. God. That's crazy.
You're a little drawer, buddy. Let me get that for you. There you go.
Fall in love, and then she disappears.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Come on. Let's get out of here.
Well, that might have been one of the best experiences.
Oh, good job, Flinty. Call me.
Well, we had a match, right, Jerry? That was a great match.
I mean, that was something. I mean, I think my favorite part of that match was the post-match interview, actually.
True. I don't think anybody else.
I still have the sweat of her butt on my forehead.
Who the fuck is this guy? Is this a nice rope?
To have that much dedication to put themselves in danger like we did.
This guy's been doing this for 20 years.
Put ourselves out there exactly.
Now, with that being said, everybody, we are going to be getting ready to go on to our next match. We hope you enjoyed this over here in Bricktown. An amazing match is coming up next. They've all been amazing so far.
That's a real ref
right there.
Once again,
of course, though, we have to say the Mutes won the great battle against the Femboys. Will they win the next one? We'll find out next week. But for our next match, it is going to be a very special match. That's right. A very special match.
That's right.
Different from our other matches. Now, Jerry, I know this is your first time here in the rodeo, so let me go ahead and explain this one for you, Grandpa. Our next match is going to be something never done here in Bricktown. We are doing a fatal four-way hardcore elimination match. That's right. A fatal four-way hardcore elimination match. And this match,
you know what, Jay?
Will be going on with... Yeah, what, Jerry?
I tried watching hardcore once. It's too much. It's too much sweat and tears and spit just fucking everywhere,
Jerry. It's not that.
Is it not like that?
No.
Oh, my bad. Okay.
All right. Yeah.
All right. I'm sorry.
Remember the sponsors.
Sorry.
So in this match, that means anything goes. It is falls count anywhere. You can pin in the sides of the arena. You can pin in the audience. You can pin in the interview area. Hell, you can go take a pin and over there in the bathroom. Anywhere you want to go. And any weapons are allowed to be used. That's right. Tables, ladders, and chairs. Oh, my. Whatever you find can be used as a weapon. Hell, you could even pick up one of these audience members and use them as a weapon if you like. But that's right. It's going to be a great match to see.
That's right. That's right. And winner of this match actually will be fighting Keo. So, you know what? For the belt, even. Yeah. So that's, you know,
that's
it's right. Something to look forward to. That's right.
We're getting Keo into this game.
And if you all remember, Keo is our hardcore champion from last season.
I mean, they're in this game often.
Hopefully, Keo right now is not somewhere cooking because we know that we would probably smell the fire.
They're not on right now, though.
But let's go ahead and start heading into the back room and get ready for those interviews. Right, Jerry?
That's right. That's right. Hopefully, I'm hoping to see some hot Mutes again. And I hope they win. I can make, you know, we can make them, trick them into doing their moves on us again.
I think Keo might pick a new intro song after their small debacle with, you know who.
All right. So this is our first time hardcore Rumble elimination buzzword match. Are you fighting again?
No, I'm not fighting again. But my wrestler, the Red Terror, is. You want to hear a little bit about him? Of course you do. You're going to hear about this anyway, and you're going to shut your mouth while I talk, okay?
Okay,
cool. So, the Red Terror here is straight out of Moscow. This is a product of the former Soviet Union, all right? This guy's got communism flowing through his veins, and he will fuck up any capitalist that is here, all right? All these other fucking wrestlers are chumps compared to this guy. He killed his first bear when he was 4 years old. He's killed grown men when he was a toddler. This motherfucker means business.
Сегодня мой мечта сбудется.
What'd he say?
You wanna know what he just said? He just said that you smell funny. You know what that means?
What?
You're pissing him off.
Мне нравится твой костюм.
Yeah, you have a stupid fucking suit on, is what he just said. Don't fuck with this guy.
Okay, any final words, big man, that you'd like to say to the crowd?
Добрый вечер. Сегодня мы проведем отличное шоу, и надеюсь, все получат приятное время.
He just said that you look like a fucking idiot and your mom is a cow.
Okay. Oh, good interview. Why is everyone here sitting down? Next up, who do we have here?
Well, we got here my client, Nevermore. See, Nevermore is
so
the combatant for the hardcore type match. They don't give a fuck what you think. They'll do anything to win. They'll gouge your little eyes out. They'll poke your brains out. They'll kick you in the dick. Well, if you were a wrestler, they would do that all to you. And they don't care if you're some little fucking, store-bought Santa Claus. They don't care if you're some guy you can't even understand or a stupid mute. Nobody likes mutes, including my client, Nevermore, who is also a mute. Well, they don't like other mutes. It's all about them, and next week, they're going to destroy Kyo, and they're going to, right after they destroy this Santa Claus, right after they destroy this non-English-speaking guy, and you know what? And after they destroy this other mute, whatever they...
Okay, any final word they'd like to say, you'd like to say for them for this, you know, super hardcore, badass, super cool match?
They said, just like their name, their opponents, they're going to be never more.
Okay, I like poetry. Next up.
Hey, me too.
I'm off to tell you
Hi.
What are you doing here?
I'm rapping KY Punk, motherfucker. That's what I'm doing here.
Oh
my goodness.
Hey, what, hell okay, so yeah. Punk is, you know, they were up in the running for the Hardcore Champion, you know. It feels like a couple times, and he's really never going to secure that belt. What makes, you know, now different?
Well, now she's been training, all right? They've been in these streets, working hard, hustling, fucking bitches up left and right, from the south side to the west side to the north side, all right? Chicago represent, always. Causing issues, always. From the old block. Always. Stop the establishment.
Well, there's a lot of new blood here. How can KY Punk stand up to all these, like, you know, new, fresh faces?
They just will. Do you see them? Do you see the physique here? They've been working. They're gonna come in, they're gonna ram their fucking horns right into their asses, baby.
Is that legal?
Oh my god, that scared me, sorry.
What is a hardcore
any statements or words from KY Punk?
Yeah. Rob, we ain't forget about your ass, all right? We ain't forget about you. Your reign of terror with these mutes are over. We're coming for you, Robert.
Oh, shit.
Who the fuck is Robert? Ghost! Okay, next up.
Okay.
I think it's minus one fail RP there.
Santa? What are you doing here?
Name's Father fucking Christmas.
Okay, Father. What are you doing here, Father?
I'm here to fuck up some... I'm here to teach these little naughty boys and girls what the real meaning of Christmas is. Give them a good old gift, the whoop ass!
Are you like Jumbie? Is this your real voice?
No! That's fine, don't worry about that.
Oh, well, what brought
I'm here to tear some people up.
What brought you here, huh? What, stop yelling at me. Stop it.
I'm mad at these people. These little shit lords have been pissing me off. They don't know the true meaning of Christmas anymore. I'm ready to tear them up some new ass ho-ho-ho's. That's right.
What's the true meaning of Christmas?
Mutes. All the mutes piled on top of me. I want like a little pyramid of mutes just all on top of me. That's all I want.
What's your top three mutes?
Top three want this to be Mika, Flimsy, do I need to choose Mika again?
Yeah, that's fine. Alright, cool, thanks.
Alright!
Wait.
I'll kick some ass! So,
yeah, that's it. Yeah, that's it.
After seeing that last interview, who gave Tectone a Santa Claus outfit? Anyways, let's go ahead and...
Yeah, it's a little crazy. Yeah, I am. Well, we have Santa Claus, we have KY Jelly, we have some fucking commie, apparently, right?
So, no. So, from what I understand, we have Nevermore, the Iron Curtain,
right.
Father
right.
Christmas, and my personal favorite for this one, and I gotta say it.
Also, shout out to Envy for this
amazing wrestler, KY Punk, returning back to the ring. Last season, for those of you who remember this, KY Punk was really having a death match with Kyo and would have had the opportunity to win that championship. Could this be the comeback for KY Punk? Or could this be a chance for a new star to rise up in the ranks in the hardcore scene and face Kyo and take away that title? Oh,
intro song.
Looks like it's already starting.
All right.
Why can I hardly hear this intro song?
Introducing first.
But you might
Just bad new lines. Yeah.
The Iron Curtain.
Whoa.
Wait. Jay, is that guy a fucking commie?
I think so.
Yep.
Actually, I think he's so fucking Russian. He's one of the wrestlers.
Jay, I have to finish what I started. I'm gonna kill him.
It's not the 1970s anymore, Jerry.
The war wasn't in the 70s. I'm gonna kill him, Jay.
Jerry, he's not. I have to finish what I started, Jay.
What the fuck just happened?
Jerry, all right. Listen, Jerry, he's not that kind of guy. He's just some dude who was in social, who was a social studies major that read a Karl Marx book once, and now he thinks he's a communist. That's all it is.
All right. Well, I thought it was a real commie. All right. I'll sit back down. Sorry about that, Jay.
Oh, God, the next song's going to be so loud. Maybe that one was just really low. Surely, right?
All right.
Oh shit!
Yo, thank you for the fiber!
Wow, loud music!
Some intense music!
And they could have seen this!
Please welcome!
Oh, they actually have a fucking song!
This one doesn't talk, so I do like them. I'm an easy guy to please, I'm not gonna lie.
And then, I'm wondering why they... Yeah.
You can tell Bird is so excited about this fucking art.
I think that's a dad, I think that's somebody's uncle.
Actually, unironically, like this male model.
It's true.
They did push one that.
The manager seems to be running back over there, running around the area. Looks like he actually needs the best version.
You know, that ref kind of looks like me, don't you think, Jay?
Huh. Looking good up there.
Yeah. I don't know, he looks younger.
Oh, that's fucked up, Jay.
And here he is! Introducing next, from the North Pole!
August Vendetta does have multiple Christmas albums.
Looking to find out if you've been naughty or nice, please welcome... Christmas!
Yo, we're gonna hit that skull.
We're gonna hold that until the skull opens.
Yeah, again.
Yeah, you got good lungs.
Damn.
Now, contrary to popular belief, just to our viewers out there, that is not Tecto.
Never was a bad Christmas. I always tell my children when they hit the age of three that Santa Claus isn't real, and that they should grow the fuck up.
Oh, he's looking at people who are on the nice and nice list.
Seems to be taunting the manager.
I believe I heard Father Christmas just say, "Who the fuck?" Giving a good reference to the man himself.
I knew Santa Claus was real.
That's right.
definitely got to be a little worried there. If Father Christmas is out here, you better hope that you've been on the good list. I mean, I know I've been on the good list. I'm never on the naughty list.
You know what? If Saturdays didn't exist, I would definitely be on the good list as well. But they do. So I've been fucking naughty. I've been naughty, Jay.
Oh, and here she comes. To quote my buddy, that's badass. Introducing next, please give it up for the returning hardcore challenger.
You know, the fireworks were really cool, but I think I almost fucking crashed when they went off, dude. I'm not gonna lie.
KY Punk, the most electrifying intro in sports entertainment.
Can say about KY Punk is she knows how to make an entrance.
That's right. And again, KY Punk is fighting for their chance at that title again.
Yes. Could we see KY Punk claim that opportunity and take the title away from Kyo? Or are we going to see one of the new rising stars, Nevermore, the Iron Curtain, or Father Christmas take the title? From what I have gathering over here, it seems that a lot of people were really behind KY Punk, but a lot of people also behind Nevermore as well.
Crazy.
And shockingly, a lot of people want to be on that good list because they're cheering for... What?
I just started... There's a lot of confusion in the ring. Is that...
What the hell is going on?
Wait a minute. It can't be.
Jared?
What is that?
What is going on?
Is that Soapy?
Maybe make a splash like Pippin.
That's not. Oh, what the fuck is Soapy doing here?
As well.
It's Soapy.
The match has started, but Soapy seems to.
Like a blueberry muffins. Well, I mean, technically, I mean, the hardcore rules are the title is 24/7, and the rules are anyone can go into it. So this is an extreme rules match. So I guess Soapy is getting involved in this.
I seem to be no fails here.
I have... Jerry, did you just get that confirmation from our general manager?
I might have missed that one. What is that voice? What is that noise? You hear that?
Soapy is in. Oh, and they're all beat down.
You know what? Good riddance. Soapy seemed to be getting curb stomped by absolutely everybody.
Oh my gosh. Well, Soapy already down the ground, and the ref going for the pin count too.
What, was that a pin? Great. That was a pin, right?
That was it. Elimination. Ring the bell on that one. That's one elimination.
Okay. Soapy.
One elimination already. Okay. Well, right, he's already in this and out. All right. Nevermore and KY Punk measuring up each other. Meanwhile,
oh man,
Powerful Winter over here with the Iron Curtain showcasing his strength against Father Christmas. Sorry, Father Winter.
You know, if Father Winter fighting communism isn't a sign of what makes the world great and what makes America great, then I don't know what is.
You know, what's interesting about that story is the story of Santa Claus or Father Christmas himself. I believe it does come from Slavic lore.
Oh. I don't want to hear that.
So there's a distinction between the two. But looking over here, we are seeing KY Punk and Nevermore just like trading hits. So they stop. They just hear them go.
Oh, I completely missed it. I was like the ref. I got distracted by the argument. Oh shit, dude, this Russian guy's crazy.
I feel like the gas mask really should be a bit of a hindrance. God. I don't know if you can see really well out of that.
Well, it seems he's able to go through with it so far, so at least things get steamy. Oh. Right there into the groin. Oh, that's painful.
Get that commie bastard.
Oh, and Bird.
Whoa,
grabbing
out of the ring.
And throwing him into the gulag.
Father Winter now measuring up Nevermore. Oh, ooh. And the double.
And they're both
clothesline
down. Man. Here we go, KY getting up.
Having a collision over here. Father Winter getting back up. Meanwhile, KY kind of trying to step away from this way to get the opportunity. Oh, and knocking down Father Winter, reversing that.
For how big and bald he is, you think he could take a headbutt like that from a little mute? Maybe the horns are coming in a clutch here for KY.
Oh my god.
She was distracted and got pulled over down there by the Iron Curtain. And now she's getting that little bruise with her. Looks like she's getting a little verbal talk from Iron Curtain. Oh, and the uppercut.
Oh my god. He just hit a woman. He just hit a bystander and a woman.
Look at her. She's on the ground. Oh my god. You hate to see it.
The communist did just hit a woman.
Managers,
all come on, just have your fucking side.
Be careful of this because
Lord.
Can be done. This is a hardcore, extreme elimination match.
That's right, getting teabagged by the manager. The communist really taking a beating out there.
Jesus Christ!
That's true, there's no disqualification. The ref is only here to count and nothing else.
Meanwhile, Caleb Punk saying, get up. Meanwhile, Caleb Punk saying, get up, and Nevermore getting back into the ring. Meanwhile, Iron Curtain sitting out there injured.
Looks like Santa's. That's right. Looks like Santa's age. Santa's age is catching up with him. He looks lost, confused, even.
He did. Oh, a jab! Another jab!
Santa's going crazy. Is he going off the top rope?
He's getting ready for something.
He's getting off. Is he getting on the top rope? He's
having some trouble there.
I think his eyesight's a little bad.
What a Susan should do is do a little collider so that people can.
He's got it.
So that people can climb up there easily, like around the corner.
That looks like 300 pounds of pure muscle and baldness.
The sleigh ride! He goes for the sleigh ride! The sleigh ride!
On the bird!
Down to the chin comes old Saint Nick, and he's going for that pin. Wait!
Oh, shit.
Iron Curtain said, no, you're not putting this one.
An elbow into the pin.
Why are they stopping the counts? Don't they want the other people to be eliminated? Isn't that a good thing?
Why are they all breaking each other out?
Interesting strategy they got here. Breaking each other out of the pin. You think you'd let it happen.
It's personal.
Maybe they have that much confidence. They feel like they want to take on three at once. They truly are like my ex-wife.
Oh! And KY tossing out Father Winter over there. Uh-oh. KY, pay attention. A big boot.
A little distracted. Kicked out of the ring.
Oh, you bastard. My fucking sleep.
Meanwhile, our curtain focusing on.
Oh, shit.
Oh, and a chop.
Oh,
and another
shit.
Chop right there. But never
mind. Bro, Iron Curtain's kind of crazy.
Beating. Oh!
Yeah, why isn't anyone pulling out these fucking chairs? These chairs
Irish
go ham.
Sorry, Irish the clothesline.
Irish Spring, yes. I mean, I don't blame you. I can smell them from here, right? Maybe some Irish Spring.
That's that might be a three count.
Yes,
one.
Irish Spring will wash away that
two.
Communism.
Ooh.
That's right. And a kick out from Bird.
Oh, am I hearing chat say we want tables? Chat saying we want tables?
We don't have tables, guys.
Yeah, do you hear that? They say we want tables.
We have chairs. We don't have tables.
Oh, chairs. Sorry. Chair. Okay. But we want chairs.
We want chairs. There is.
We want chairs.
With the chair. They seem oblivious to this fact.
Ozzy took out the tables and ladders because they were buggy. There's a chair! Don't go! For God Almighty!
And right to the
forehead! Right to the forehead! I mean, for bald people, isn't it all forehead? Do you think? Can you really tell how big Dominic's forehead is when they're bald? Is it? I feel like it just goes all the way back, right?
I mean, your forehead's pretty big.
That's fucked up, Jay. I was talking about Santa Claus.
Come on. Oh my god, the damage from that steel chair right to the legs of the Iron Curtain. That Iron Curtain is looking like aluminum right now after all of that damage.
Oh shit!
My god, it's a goddamn slobber knocker!
Listen, I know anything goes, but I do think Bird and KY are definitely being added to the naughty list after this one.
Who's this Bird? I'm seeing Nevermore.
You're such a pussy and mine's better.
Yeah, no, I said that.
Sucks. Donkey dick. Yes.
It seems Santa taking a beating. The oh my gosh.
There's a lot of suffering going on in this ring.
Walking.
Santa's out. No.
Santa is out of this one. Thanks
I can't believe it.
Now, you got to show appreciation for that technique there. So you see, what Nevermore did was there is after the damage has been done to Father Winter, using that chair to lock down the arms of Father Winter so he could not get up or kick out. That was a brilliant move from Nevermore. It looks like
they're working together.
Oh,
no.
And Nevermore.
Yeah, take him out.
He's got it.
Communism.
No way!
Are they removing his mask? They're blocking! Take they're blocking the air! Into his mask!
It's the reverse choke!
No! He's fucking crazy!
That is not very American of him. The double choke slam.
No!
He's so fucking Russian, dude.
What the Iron Curtain doesn't understand is he was being choked strong, by two matches.
This is something that a lot of people here in the United States
only can dream of, to be choked by two matches.
That's right. But I do hear over there, the communists don't like the mutes.
Come on, KY.
It seems so.
Your wrestling fucking stinks.
KY, get up. You...
I don't know, man. I don't know how they're going to beat this Russian guy.
I think the manager's talking about fucking each other.
Wait, a drop kick from the manager of KY Punk over into Brooks.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Who is he drop kicking right in the balls?
Oh, no. Thrown into the fucking corner.
Don't twist my neck. There you go, boy.
Irish whip into the corner.
Come on, KY.
Okay. The Iron Curtain tapping the shoulder of the ref. I think the ref is next.
Oh, no, fuck!
Christ, boy!
Now, I know we don't have that replay out for you guys. Huh? Unfortunately, we don't have that replay for you.
The Iron Curtain.
A crowd member.
What the crowd member? What's going on?
Hold on, is that...
What the fuck is
that? Is that Mark the Mutant?
Who's the Mutant?
It is Mark the Mutant!
What the fuck, Eddie?
Mark the Mutant! Been in the crowd the entire
I can't
time.
Believe it!
Just meanwhile, Nevermore and KY Punk are getting their energy back. Wait,
what the...
Ref's called it. Is ref calling it?
It seems... Yeah, but it seems that the Iron Curtain has tapped out. I think the ref is calling it. Yeah.
Mark the Mutant got it out.
Mark the Mutant has single-handedly cured communism.
Are you fucking
serious? Yeah, one less commie in this world.
You can't eliminate me if I'm not in the ring.
Mark the Mutant running away.
Wait.
Interesting match we got here, RJ.
Wait, I think the they're chasing him.
They're chasing him.
They're chasing him in the back. Oh my God! They're chasing him.
We're going
back
backstage.
Wait,
the ref is right behind. The ref is old. You know, the ref is not going to be there for at least a minute.
This is a falls count anywhere.
Oh,
hi,
how's it?
Wait, who's down there?
How's it going? Look, I just
it just seems like a regular fat guy. I don't quite know who that is.
I am.
Yeah. Oh my gosh! And then they're taking taking him down.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
That marked the mutant.
Looks like the ref is really worn out. He ran maybe 30 seconds. This guy's holding himself up.
Take my booty.
The American stranger. I mean.
Oh, yeah.
That looks like it was three taps. The ref has his hand up.
What the hell is going on? I can't believe it.
This random man in the audience wearing an American shirt and what looks to be a very Americanized hat is now stepping into the fight.
Oh my God.
KY, you're gonna have to take this one. It seems like Nevermore just chin kicked a random fat guy. I didn't even know he was in it.
Only two wrestlers left.
Yeah!
Oh my God! Chair to the face. That might be it, guys. Oh, they're telling them to get back up.
This is crazy stuff. You don't see this.
Are they bringing them back into the ring? Oh my God!
Right there. It says no. We're gonna come back out to the ring.
That's right. That's right. KY playing with her food here. I thought
and
they really wanted this title.
Stumbling. Nevermore is stumbling right now from the head damage. And am I hearing crying?
Is he crying? I think he is. I'm hearing little whimpers.
No!
Oh,
I missed
it.
I got distracted by the fucking Russian guy. No way.
Sounds
way to
like
go for the jump.
Here we go.
Nevermore. And Nevermore. Springboard.
On the hard ground. There's no cushioning there.
One. Oh, my gosh. It's a
second. Who is this?
Who the fuck is that guy?
Wrestler entering the match.
That is Rick the Juris Park. Rick the Juris Park.
What the fuck is a Juris?
I have no idea. This is Rick the Juris Park. Rick the Juris Park is now out here. The park is out here. Oh, the headbutt right there to Rick.
That's right. The headbutt with the ran horns. It seems like a deadly combo here. Seems like a signature move of sorts.
You gotta point out here that, you know, Nevermore and KY Punk have been holding their time in this.
Rick shouldn't have came out here.
And you can see that the energy is leaving both of them somewhat.
Tip the headbutt at the same time.
You know what?
Rick's in trouble.
He just got into the fight and is already dazed after one hit. This guy seems like a big ass, big pussy.
One, two, three.
Oh my God. That's okay.
Too bad,
after
Rick.
A pussy. That guy is definitely a pussy.
Typical
another
Rick.
Another elimination. It's just down to KY Punk and Nevermore again. Who's gonna win?
A bunch of twists and turns. You know what, Jay? I wouldn't be surprised if a third person enters the ring again and wins it all. You don't know what's gonna happen next in this match.
It's very true. It seems
that
KY Punk wants to try to see to end this as soon as possible now. Getting that steel chair. And beating down right there to that head. Focusing on that injury already inflicted there on Nevermore. Nevermore was holding
right.
her head as she came from the back.
I don't want to count my chickens before they've hatched, but I think KY's got this one in the bag.
Oh no, KY's being too confident. Oh my God,
they
look at that foot.
They seem to have more stamina and more lively than when the match started.
How can Nevermore possibly win this
match? trying to find the energy to fight and not give up and get back up. Gotta give nothing but respect to these two wrestlers. You have to show nothing but respect to both of them. Absolutely, it takes a lot to get into this ring and do what
Finish
they do.
Them. Oh god, they both have each other by the throat.
They both
are they gonna start making out?
Chokehold.
Oh god.
Wait, are they choking?
Oh! The
headbutt. How can you odd headbutt the one with the fucking.
KY does have the advantage here with the horns.
Yeah. True.
Is she gonna go for the pin?
That's the question here. What's.
Oh, there. She's on top.
What is.
Is this it?
Oh!
Oh, chokehold! Wait, double chokehold.
Oh, Nevermore!
They're both choking each other.
Still has the strength to choke KY back.
Nevermore literally fighting for her life.
Oh, they both seem to be getting weak. And wait!
No,
what's that?
Wait. Double knockout!
Double knockout! It's a tie! That's the match!
That's the match, KY and Nevermore. Your winner, resulting in a draw. Nevermore and KY Punk! So,
What even happened there, Jack? I blinked.
It seems that they were both fighting both for dominance on this, but they both just didn't want to give up. Wait, and it seems that they're both arguing with the ref, saying that this one was out first. This other one is out.
Yes.
But the ref is being yelled at.
Listen.
But I'm getting information. I believe this means that both of them might be moving on.
Not the ref! Not the fucking ref!
This is an old man!
Oh my god!
Oh my god, you hate to see it, dude.
Two cute mutes being kicking your ass?
It seems that they're both upset with the ref's decision. But
that's
according
right.
to what we see and the replay that we can't show you, it seems that they both were out at the same exact time. Both of them had their shoulders hit the ground.
They should be fired for this. They should be fucking fired.
Therefore, next
it's disgusting behavior.
Next week's championship match will be a three-way, it seems. We'll have a little threesome for next week's match.
Disgusting behavior.
We're looking at a triple threat match between Nevermore, KY Punk, and the champion... Keo.
No, I'm sorry, Nevermore. You know, we rewatched the footage. It was a tie. Nevermore, yeah, even though you were on the ground.
This is it is a tie.
All right.
I have gotten the confirmation from our general manager that it is a double countout. Well, what an amazing end of the match. Who would have thought right. This is how it would have ended?
We have KY here. We have KY and her manager here.
Oh,
fuck
ow.
You. You know what? Can I get one of those too? No.
Well.
Oh, jeez. Wait, Jay.
Oh.
Oh, wow. Oh. It's not as bad as it seems, Jay. All right. So that was the interview?
But KY, I've been a fan.
How many more matches do we have? We have one more match tonight?
Disappointed. Turns out KY is kind of a bitch. Who would have thought?
Well, with an upset like that, it's easy to understand. Now, this was absolutely insane. We understand that a lot of our wrestlers tonight are going to be headed to the hospital. I believe the Iron Curtain suffering some of the worst of it. So much pain and agony is shared, but only something you could see here on Bricktown. That's right. Here only on Bricktown. In Golden Gate.
That's right.
Universe. That's right. So, with that being said, of course, this match is a brutal match, Jerry. I mean, we've seen bones broken. We've seen, you know, everyone just feeling shattered and almost as
That's
if
right.
themselves mentally broken.
That's right. We've seen good fights. We've seen bad
like
fights. And we've seen some pathetic fucking losers coming out and getting instantly fucking pinned like Soapy, right? We have a little bit of everything here.
Exactly. Now, the thing is, you would think that this would be the ending match for the night with such intensity that we've shown you. But I actually have good news for all of you, Golden Gator Universe. That's right. All of you here joining us today here in Bricktown. We have one match left for the night, and it is a match to end all matches. As you remember, we had an amazing pay-per-view last year, which we finished off before we took our break, where you saw our champions
Thank you guys for the follows.
Going against each other. Well... Tonight, everybody, I am honored am pleased to announce we are going to be having our revenge match with Maury versus Azusa.
Oh, revenge
That's
match.
That's right, J.O. A regular match. Maury versus Azusa.
But we're in Azusa's domain. That's There's right. just no way.
The rematch that everybody's been waiting for. Everyone's still been talking about the event when we saw that down.
Everyone I wasn't is there. Losing their Explain mind. To me what happened. Explain to me what happened for somebody who wasn't there between the Maury and Azusa last season.
A match of darkness. A match of chaos. A match of absolute beauties. Oh, but mostly chaos. Yes, chaos and nightmare.
Mine. Sounds edgy.
But here, where we had a champion crowned, and tonight is for the revenge, the return. Who will have their victory in this rematch? But what we're going to be going to do shortly is we're going to be going into an interview. That's right, we have an interview back with Azusa, I believe, and Maury, with our general manager. But I warn you all, I warn all of you at home, make sure that you have the lights turned on, because this is about to get very
That's my mute!
Lazzy?
Yeah. We need an interview guy for this. But Nightmare! Hey, it's your general manager. What's up? Ready to get interviewed?
Are you trying to talk with a mute?
Hey. What's up?
Hi, greetings. The match where I beat that bitch to the ground again.
I mean, maybe she can surprise you. Maybe, you know, she has a little comeback. Are you worried at all about, you know, any tricks up her sleeve?
Maybe a oil slick, a piss.
That's really gross. Well, you've been the reigning champion for almost a year now, uncontested, because we had no other matches for you for a whole year, because no one wanted to fight you. How do you feel about this one more revenge match? Do you think she even stands a chance?
Fuck no.
No one stands a chance against me and intense Zoom and Y face. Me and my friends on the other side.
So you know, like, you know, if she wins this match, she gets to has a chance for your title next week. Are you prepared for this? Are you prepared for another title match if you happen to lose?
I'm prepared for everything.
Maury does look a little intense.
You can come on me once, twice, even a third time. You can come on me. I mean, at me.
What?
Okay, yeah.
What words, Miss Nightmare? Any final words to say to us, the people?
Keep your eyes peeled. Keep it awake. Because the nightmare will haunt you.
Oh god, I'm not going to sleep tonight. Alright.
Very chilling interview.
Oh.
Just keep it awake and
What the fuck is this guy?
Oh, you've awakened the darkness, let me tell you. Azusa straight gassing, cutting straight to the bricks. This shit ain't nothing to Azusa, man. She got a BBL, took that shit out because she couldn't run. She'll do it again. She'll do it again. She'll beat her infinity times.
She lost her
this shit ain't nothing to Azusa, man.
So, Azusa, as like a lady... in darkness, you know, you helped fund this new
FBI forever.
Thanks for that. That's pretty cool. You know, the shifty like, thoughts are realizing this is her big rematch. This is her big moment to maybe, you know, have another title fight.
Azusa's money's longer than James Cameron. That shit ain't nothing to her, man. Straight fundamentals, no funny business. Azusa's gonna take down that bitch twice. Ain't gonna matter. She'll beat him infinity times. Infinity out of one times.
This guy really wanted to be my manager. So I just couldn't say no.
Cute. I'm
cute.
Really scared. Sorry, man. All right, so any final thoughts before we start this final match of the night?
Azusa's gonna take all the piss out of her. She's gonna take it all right now. You will see it.
You gonna see all the piss?
We'll feel the water sports come within you. Azusa, the piss bat returns.
All right, let's get started for this battle match. Back to you.
This ain't nothing to her, dog.
She's pissing
all over.
Hear that?
Water sports, Jay. I'm excited. I cannot wait.
This is a guy. Who are you?
That one.
All right, Chad, who do you think is going to win this final match? I think Maury's going to win. I'm going to be honest.
It seemed to be a pity
hire. Maury's
got to
win this
match. She said she only hired that guy because he begged and cried or something. I can't. Definitely seems out of his element there.
Well, either way, definitely a chilling and nightmarish interviews today. But
that's right.
It's time to prepare for the final match of the night. And of course, before we get to this
thank
final match, before we have music
started,
we want to remind you all,
thank you
all to the Golden Gator Universe for being here for the start of Season 2 of Bricktown. That's right. This wouldn't happen without all of you, the Golden Gator Universe, from us over here at the announcer table to every
chatting.
Wrestler in the back to our general manager. We thank you for being
I'm
here today. We also would like to remind you, of course, that today is brought to you by our sponsor. Are you feeling alone? Do you feel the need to talk to somebody at night because you're having those thoughts about existential dread? Well,
yeah,
go ahead and call 1-555-555-MUTE today. That's right. 1-555-555-MUTE today. Talk to a mute and feel better about yourself temporarily. And of course, if you're feeling generous and you want to have your name or you want to have something promoted here on our walls of the arena over here in Bricktown, you can gift 10 subs. That's right. Just
it's
10 subs to have
Stibbs.
Your
That's
stuff promoted.
MMA
That's
thing.
Right. Only 10. But with that being said, of course, let's go ahead and get ready for this match. This is a revenge match, and it is scheduled for one fall. And if Azusa wins this match, she will win the right to challenge next week Nightmare for the championship once again. Let's get rolling, everybody. To have consumed Maury, but damn, I have never been so frightened and aroused at the same time.
I've tried talking to them, and they just see that I don't know if it's Vietnamese, but I don't understand sometimes what they say.
You can see the dark aura emanating off her right now.
Maury should do the cane thing where
right.
she goes in the middle
that
and then puts her hands down,
really,
and the
really
flames go up.
Odor.
That'd be sick.
You guys go risk getting a whiff, but you might die.
That looks like something that'll give you black lung.
Oh my gosh! Interesting!
The
former champion and challenger,
his best!
Please welcome
his best!
Azusa!
His best! His best!
I thought this intro was actually Nightmare's intro, because at the beginning it shows it's fucking intro. It's an interesting thing to put in your own intro.
It showcases the memory to not forget what had happened there.
That's right.
What an amazing song here.
That's right. Azusa also known as the Abyss Mute.
I want the lava.
Stand right there before the devil. I'm excited. Did they give us any kind of like covering, like they, you know, that you wear during your haircut?
Nope, not at all. I'm ready for all of it.
All right.
As much as I love that piss bed, I got a root for my mute. You always got a root for your mute.
And this match is getting ready underway. We have, of course, our ref over here. The referee, Perky over here, is getting ready to call it up and get ready to start. And he's starting the match.
This is like an anime fight where both of them are very overconfident here. Oh, a big one. Oh, no reaction.
Why did Ozzy get so big?
Oh, my God.
Oh.
Oh, hold on.
There is purely a dark essence, a dark aura coming from the ring right now. Oh, my God.
Okay, it seems like Azusa has been training.
You can feel the vibe and the energy here, as if it's a pressure choking everyone in the arena.
That's true.
That's right.
Azusa's
just
domain.
Just like in Bleach, right? The spiritual pressure is way too high here.
What did you say, Jerry?
Oh, a double headbutt. I said, you know, I can't breathe because of the spiritual pressure, and it's not because I haven't, it's not my asthma. I don't think it can. Maybe it is. Maybe it is.
Oh,
oh my God.
They are taking this slow. You can feel, Jerry, that this is very personal.
You hate
this
to
is not.
See it. You
I think
hate
she's going
to
pee on her here. I think this is what I've been waiting for.
Why are they going to make out?
Wait,
hopefully soon.
That's the piss mute up there. I don't know if you've known. No, okay, no pee. No pee. I think that's definitely been cleared.
This look you see, this isn't the look of someone who's wanting to dominate as fast as possible. No. This
look
is the
this
look
is a smiling
of
like
someone
some
that wants to make the other one suffer.
That's
that
right.
Is the look that they're
playing
giving each
with
other.
Their food. Very, you need a lot of confidence in the fact that you're going to win in order to fight like this on both sides.
Oh.
Azusa was probably oddly into that, to be honest.
Nightmare, not showing an ounce of worry. Azusa not letting up at all, letting her know, I'm not going down easy.
They're taking more hits than I do after my wife's had a couple cups of wine, right?
No. Nightmare's having some issues here. I mean, they are in Azusa's domain.
The athleticism between these two is intense.
You hate to see it.
That's right, Jay.
Whoa! And almost an Irish rebound. Oh! Springboard back into it, but didn't hit the elbow.
They made a weed joke?
This is truly something from the underworld itself. The Nightmare versus the Vampire. And Azusa does have the home team advantage with this arena.
Alright. Oh, they seem to be circling each other like they're circling prey, but they both seem to be predators here and not like in like a, you know, like an animal way.
Nightmare getting the audience a cheer. Got Azusa on the ropes. What are we gonna see? What are we gonna see? Are we gonna see something over here from the springboard?
No way she fucking hits the 619, dude.
No way, the
619!
There we go, some movement! Some athleticism, finally!
Holy crap! I would have never expected to see that. Nightmare just pulled off
God,
the Moore 619
is so cool.
In tribute to one of the greatest wrestlers out there, Rey
That's
Mysterio.
Right. And Azusa just
How the fuck did Azusa get out from that, though?
This is going to be a good match here. We can tag it till already.
Oh my God.
Stare down is intense. These hits, they're doing
some
damage,
God.
But the stare downs are doing much more. Oh,
no.
A little old school? Azusa doing a little old school. Paying
tribute. Oh my God.
Azusa
with
the
Undertaker thing.
Paying respects to the legend himself, The Undertaker.
The first pin!
No way.
And
the kick out!
Oh, to their feet.
Absolutely
losing their shit over this. You hear them. You hear the audience losing. They love these. They love seeing, you know, the homages to legendary wrestlers like Rey Mysterio.
That's
and
right.
Undertaker.
That's right. Oh, a kick to the stomach. I haven't seen this much Edge since the 2010s, actually. Maybe even the 2000s. Oh. That was a very edgy era, and it. Seems hits back and punches back and forth. No one really. No. There it is. This is no one really down. Going down here, but.
My face floating in the back.
Feeling very intense.
Any poster can be up there
very
for only
intense.
10
almost
subs.
Like.
What is Nightmare Planet?